Consonants we know today were once called Pangea, which humbled Monroe about 300 million years. Pangea was the beginning, the continental dreams first proposed in 1912 by a meteorologist. The word Pangea was given. Started to break up to the seven continents that existed from me. The continents you see here on this awesome map are what we're here to learn about around the earth they have. My name is Asia, but I'm a continent now. I am 30% of the world's total land area.
Wow!
I'm Africa. A continent, the world's second smallest land mass in the time of the present.
My name is Europe,
I'm a continent, you know I am. The westernmost part of the combined area of Eurasia, sure.
And I am North America, as you can plainly see, entirely in the northern hemisphere. And hey, I don't know. Subscribe to Kids Learning Chew. Purchase my music here.
Oh, it hasn't turned off. It still hasn't turned off.